One person has died after being struck by a train after a train hit a vehicle in Wasco. It happened around 10 o'clock this morning near 6th and G Streets. This video sent to us from a 17 News viewer shows the aftermath of the wreck. The Kern County Sheriff's Office responded to the collision, but the investigation is also being handled by BNSF Railway. BNSF says the driver of the car died. That person's identity has not been released and no one else was injured.